Hey guys, welcome back to Watch Me Basement 2. My name is Female Rocket. This is why I keep the voice down, and also I have to keep my sweats down as well, because somebody's sleeping, so I know I just hope it. So, I just released version 4.2, so, yeah, but, you guys see what the updates are, and hopefully Splatfest will be coming soon. I don't know. I'll go find out. So it's down. I think they're gonna be announcing another Splatfest. Oh man, what's it gonna be? What's it gonna be? Okay, I don't know what team it is, but we'll find out. Alright, I'm excited. Oh my. Team Salsa versus Team Guacamole. Oh man. So it's Mexican pizza, my best friend. What's your favorite chip dip? Salsa or guacamole? Oh, guacamole. Complex flavor, green color, heavenly mouthfeel. Plus, it's high on fiber. Good agreement, Maria. You almost had me. But then I remember that garlic is for boring people with bad taste. Think about it. Salsa absolutely destroyed guacamole. It's spicier, it's cheaper, it's not green. What do you think they're giving you salsa and chips at restaurants? Because restaurant owners know that guacamole is the worst. No, they give salsa away because it's cheap, they couldn't sell it if they try. Garlic is more expensive because it's good, it's a gold diamond reward of dips. The base is a gold diamond bottle water of dips. Okay. What about you at home? Head over to the Splatfest terminal and pick a side. And it is a new update. A new weapon has been added. Holy crap. Kenza Spinosaur Jr., Kenza L3 Months Nose, Kenza Octopus, Kenza Cover Butter. Oh my, too bad I didn't complete enough any Kenza collections, but the next Kenza weapons might come in handy, and updating some game data. So that's so good, can't believe it. More cancer collections. Well, I don't have time to go to M1 night. Oh man, I can't believe it's only 4 o'clock. It's only 4 o'clock, guys. So anyway, I don't have time to go to M1 Nights because I'm in a hurry, because I want to go to bed after this thing is done. So how about I pick a side? Maybe... So I go with guacamole or salsa. I know I'm a huge fan of salsa, and I've been in Mexican restaurants, and also I've been to the local Mexican restaurants in my hometown. I use a little bit of guacamole, so yeah, but I'll go with salsa. And we're gonna do one battle. I'm kinda exhausted. No way battles tonight. We're just gonna do regular battle. Let's go ahead and switch weapons. We'll go with that. Kenza Weapons Collection. Just wanna keep it low and quiet. And I don't wanna talk during this battle. So, yeah. But I'm glad Splatfest is coming. Okay, they took players off. I'm still waiting on players. Okay. So I get this done and over with. I don't know, I don't have time for a given channel recording. So I don't know. It's up to 4 a.m. I don't know. I don't have time for my gaming channel recording. So I do a gaming channel recording. Okay, one more for you. Alright. So anyway, I'm not gonna talk. I'm just gonna focus on turn 4, so I'm not gonna be commentating in it. Because somebody is sleeping, so I'm not gonna be commentating it during the turn 4, I don't know. So I wish me luck. So Mari, I think I'm gonna be deciding I'm not gonna do the general recording, so I'm terribly sorry. I know it's after 4 a.m. and somebody's sleeping, so I have to lower my voice now. We're almost in danger. Yeah, I think we're in danger now. So by the way, YouTube decided to turn it into a Switch. I know you guys are fans of YouTube, so yeah, if you have a Nintendo Switch, go down on YouTube. I think we're gonna win. God, well, I did. Think we won, guys. We did it. We did it. We did it, guys. And I don't want to do my game until I'm recording tonight because I'm getting tired and I might have to download it and then I gotta go to bed. So, anyway, before I end this video, I did record Forza Horizon 4 and Saints Row 4. So go check both out. It's Trayman on the Games My Gaming Channel and my original channel, which you could watch right now. So go check it out. And also, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe if you haven't already. It really helps me a lot. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. So, just let me know in the comments down below if you are on Team Salsa or Team Guacamole. Just let me know in the comments down below or have it in the cards if it's available. So yeah. So anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this video. So thanks for watching. Peace, bye bye.